in the summertime. That's what it's all about. The Takayama Scorpion. Many of you know Don Takayama from longboards. He's one of the most sought after longboard shapers in the world. The guy who brought you the In the Pink, the DT2. A lot of the world champions on Donald Takayama longboards as well. So the Scorpion brings the versatility of a longboard into a shorter length or into a shortboard. Basically what you're looking at is a longboard nose template married into the back of a shortboard rounded pin tail template. So it's going to give you a lot of the surfing characteristics of almost every board out there. You can nose ride these boards. You can get barreled on these boards. They skate the wave really well. Super forgiving shape if it's your first board of something this length. And the versatility of them is also really good just because of the different fin configurations you can set it up as. The board comes standard with a longboard fin box in the center, so it can be run as a single fin, which is real nice. As well, you can use it as a 2+1 with a little bit larger center fin and small side bites. You can run it as a quad, or you can run it as an equal tri. So in all of those different fin configurations, you can tune the board for the type of wave, or you can just fool around with it and really learn how all the different fin configurations work. It's basically like having 5 different boards in one, figuring each of those out and kind of learning the subtleties of how to surf each one of those. This board's real nice. It just catches waves really easy. You can actually ride it in a pretty hollow wave just because the board gets into the wave really early. Not the best at free fall takeoffs just because of how wide the nose is, but it gets in real early and you can get going down the line before the thing goes inside out. We've seen like one of our team riders, Zach Johnson, I've seen him get barreled, hang 5, get barreled, and then hang 5 again on this board, like all on one wave, which is pretty cool to see on a 6'8 Scorpion. So the Takayama Scorpion, great all-around board. Really good step down if you're riding longboards all the time and you're into longboard riding, as well just a good summertime fun disc to get out there and enjoy it. Scorpions all come in tough light construction, which is an epoxy sandwich construction, really durable. The foam is the only waterproof foam on the market, so if you do ding the board, you don't have to worry about the board doubling or tripling in weight. You do want to repair it, but it's the only foam that doesn't absorb water. That's a really nice characteristic about the Tough Light, and just really durable. At the end of the year, just scrape the wax off it, put new wax on it, the board looks brand new. The boards don't yellow or fade out or go flat like a lot of other boards. So Takayama Scorpion, this board's available in 5'10 all the way up to 7'4.